Don't worry, y'all. I'm not naked right now. But this the shower is something to get used to, because look, you could shower, brush your teeth at the same time, but you can also shower and take a shit at the same time. Talked about efficient.
All right, man. Peace out.
I haven't had a drink yet since I've been there. I think this is a sign.
Yeah, I only booked a twin size bedroom, single bedroom, but they gave me a free upgrade.
All right, so I'll be in Jeju for 4 days. Today I'm just gonna hang around local. Like, I'm not gonna hop on the bus nowhere, because around Jeju the best way to get around is on the bus, because right now I'm like central, and then like if I wanted to go to the beach, I would have to go to like the east side or the west side of the island, and you know, that could take some time. Right now it's about 4 o'clock, and I'm just gonna go outside, walk around, find something to eat.
All right, y'all, I didn't come here to watch TV. I'm gonna walk towards the botanical gardens.
First meal in Jeju. It took me a while to find a place, but I finally came across this place called The Spoon. Good morning, y'all. It is currently day two in Jeju Island, and I'm getting ready to take the bus out to Hiep Jae Beach. That is west of Jeju Island, on Jeju Island, about 19 miles from where I'm staying. So it's going to be an hour-long bus ride, which will probably cost about maybe $5. And if I was to take a taxi, it'll probably be like $30 to $35. So I'll say I'll go with the cheapest route. Right now, I'm just loading up on some vitamin C, because when you're traveling, people are coughing everywhere and sneezing. Yeah, so I was more surprised that there's actually a lot to do on Jeju Island. I thought it was going to be more secluded, less people, but it was a lot of people out yesterday walking around. They even have a shopping center, a shopping district. And I haven't made it down to downtown yet, but maybe if I'm not feeling too tired, I'll see what the nightlife is all about. It's Saturday, and I haven't had a drink yet since I've been here. I quit drinking. I don't drink like I used to, you know? So right now, I'm just making sure all the batteries are charged and make sure I pack accordingly, bring the things that I need. Like, I'm not going to bring my camera. And then all these cases, I probably won't bring, because they take up a lot of space, but they do protect my stuff, you know. But I don't want to carry too much in this bag, because that's why I ripped yesterday. And I just got this bag just for this trip, too. At Busan Airport, they're giving me a hard time about this, because when they scanned it, they thought it was like a gun. And they said I had too much batteries. I had like over 5 batteries, and then I think 5 was the limit. But then the pit boss came and he said, "It's all good, you can go." Where'd you go? I'm like in the middle of nowhere. This island is pretty big, bigger than I thought. So I want to go to Hiep Jae. That's the name of the beach. So I guess I'm gonna make a right. Where'd you go?